everybody, and welcome back. Today I'm going to do a get ready with me again. And this one's going to be for Valentine's Day. So for a Valentine's Day look. Today I'm going to feature my Too Faced Bonbons palette for this look. Just because it's cute and all the little eyeshadows are heart shaped. So that's what I decided to go for. So let's get to it.
Yeah. were already mine. Surreal to me how you make me feel wild and calm at the same time. Never felt so alive. Thought I was crazy until I reached out and saw your hand there waiting for mine. Like the stars had all aligned. I lay beside today, tonight, your vibe, desire, our eyes on fire.
Fire and your cold side.
we have our finished look. Like I said, this is about as smoky as an eye as it gets for me. I like to usually keep it a little bit more natural, but you get a palette like the Too Faced Bon Bons, and you have to use the shade called Totally Fetch. I mean, really, you have to. So I really hope that you enjoyed this. Give it a thumbs up if you did. Be sure to subscribe to follow me and keep up with all of my other videos, tutorials, get ready with me's, and reviews. And I hope that everybody has a great Valentine's Day with whomever you're going to spend it with. Here's my Valentine. Shh, don't tell my husband. This is my baby Noodle. Are you my Valentine? Are you my Valentine? Say, I'm always your Valentine, Mommy. Oh, who's that puppy in there? Huh? Who's that puppy on the camera? Ain't that Mommy's Noodle baby? Do you love me? I love you. You say, I'm being distracted. There's people outside. So anyway, I hope that you enjoyed this. Have a wonderful Valentine's Day. And I will see you next time. Bye-bye.